3-1 pitch. Line drive right field coming on to Snyder. Can't get it. A base hit. Here's the throw to home plate. It's going to be close. The slide out at the plate. And the game is over. The Indians win it. Cory Snyder throws the runner out at the plate to end the game. What a throw by Snyder. In the ninth inning for the Milwaukee Brewers, they get two runs on three base hits. No errors. There's one man left. And the final score, Cleveland 4, Milwaukee 3.